Raining all night. Rods have been doing nothing. Well, I had one earlier on. There they are. Swans have been doing me head in. Keep coming around trying to get me bait. It makes her sleep in his baby. Some work earlier on. And for Rab's sake, he's baby. He'd brawl it to stop the water coming in my door. Your chair to keep you comfy. Kettle for my brew. Tackle box.
In court later, charged with murdering a Southport grandmother. 47-year-old Anne-Marie Cropper was found dead at her flat last Thursday. Radio City's Rebecca Barrett has more. Emergency services were sent to the flat on Royal Terrace in the early hours of Thursday. Miss Cropper was pronounced dead at the scene. A post-mortem's revealed that the 47-year-old died from serious head and chest injuries. Now Ian Gordon's been charged with her murder.
Over
the weekend, the victim's family paid tribute to her, saying she was an amazing, loving lady who left too soon. We're starting to get a better idea of what Jeremy Corbyn's Labour Party will look like.